Shaka, fellow artists. You know when they say, been there, done that, got that t-shirt? Well, in the robber sphere, we say, been there, drew that, made that t-shirt. Get your CraftPunk hat on, because I'm going to show you how to print your own designs on a t-shirt. T-shirts first started out as innerwear, and then people were like, wait a minute, I have an idea. What if? And that's how t-shirts were invented. And to make your own t-shirt, you'll need this. All right, let's get started and do some printing on a t-shirt. So for that, first you need a design. Since I want a retro looking t-shirt, I have drawn this cassette. You can personalize your own t-shirt by making your own designs. Now we'll transfer this design onto a sandpaper. That's right, a sandpaper. Why we're using sandpaper? Because sandpaper has great texture. It has grains, and when you're using crayons, the crayons get stuck between the grains, and then you can transfer this onto a t-shirt. So let's make our design on the sandpaper. Okay, so my design is ready. And now it's time to color. For this printing technique, you can only use crayons or oil pastels. Make sure you use bright ones. Okay, I'm done with the coloring. Now I want to add some text to my design. Now if you want to add text to your design, remember that you have to draw the mirror image of the text. Here I've written on a clear plastic strip. And when you're done, just flip it so we see the mirror image of the same text. Then it's very easy to copy that onto your design. Okay, so our design is ready. Now let's transfer this onto a t-shirt. Now you can see I've placed a piece of cardboard inside so that the design doesn't transfer to the back of the t-shirt. Make sure there are no wrinkles. Now place the design and check the placement. Once you're happy, just flip it. Make sure the crayons touch the fabric and then cover it with a piece of tissue paper. And now we'll iron it. Make sure the iron is nice and hot. And because it's hot, make sure there's adult supervision when you're doing this. What happens is, with heat, all the crayons or the oil pastels get transferred onto the fabric. And with this simple technique, you'll get a cool print on your t-shirt. Apply little pressure. You'll have to do this a couple of times. And if you're happy, then you can stop the process and remove the sandpaper gently. And with that, our t-shirt is now ready. See how cool and retro it looks? Now you can use this cool tool on any cotton fabric and make your very own. Now that you know how to make a personalized t-shirt, why don't you design one for me to wear here in the robber sphere? And if you enjoyed what we did today, just hit on any of these windows to watch more cool stuff. And hit that button right there to get a full access pass and updates of about everything we are doing. And let's connect, yeah, so that I know what you are up to. That's right. And send me some of your designs on Facebook, and I'll make a deal with you. If you send me a design, I'll make a t-shirt with your design and wear it on the show. Till I see you again, guys, Shaka.